As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
A sort of schizophrenic type thing.